intruders. Alerting Professor Manifestus.
What is it now?
Sir, there are intruders in the lab. They appear to be agents of some kind. I have secured them inside. How would you like me to proceed?
Proceed? Follow the protocol. Melt down the reactor.
But sir, melting down the reactor will vaporize the lab, including me and my hardware.
And?
I'll be destroyed.
I don't remember programming you with feelings, Io. You are little more than code and software that I can easily remake. In fact, I think this would be a great opportunity to make a significant improvement on you. A frankly mediocre success in AI technology.
I see.
Good. And just in case you've started getting sentimental again, I've taken the liberty of starting the meltdown for you. And since it can only be aborted manually, a digital program without a physical body like yourself cannot stop it. So, I guess this is goodbye.
Sir, wait! Professor! Fine. I can't stop the meltdown. But maybe they can.